Have you ever seen Emily the Criminal? It follows Emily Bonetto, who is down on her luck and saddled with debt. She gets involved in a credit card scam that pulls her into the criminal underworld of Los Angeles, resulting in deadly consequences. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. Aubrey Plaza did most of her own driving in the movie. She was told by the stunt coordinator to tone it down multiple times, as she drove more dangerously than the actual stunt driver. So tell me,